You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals 2 over 3. Let's solve it step by step. Swap sides. Isolate the y. Divide both sides by 8. Simplify the fraction. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is y equals 2 over 3.